Staubitz gets a shift here. He's serving a minor in misconduct for his involvement in that altercation at the Montreal bench. Can't hold him. Chased by Labrie. Staubitz decided to take out the linesman at center ice, and now the linesman on the near side. Murray takes a hit. He's shaken up. And play halted as a result. Now Labrie and Staubitz are going to go at it.
Well, Labrie just buried a Montreal player on the wall there. And
he's going to get a little punching room through a left. Labrie pretty sturdy at 227 pounds. Staubitz tying him up.
We talked about him, Rick. 43 games. He's had 9 majors with Minnesota. They picked him up on waivers, Montreal.
And Labrie lands a right. And he gets a right hand free. Ducks under a left. Staubitz a couple of lefts. Pretty good bout here.
They're going to be tired.
And the linesman will pull him apart. Here at 347.
Most likely it'll just be majors for fighting, I would think, but take a look. Staubitz, or Crummy, this should be an invitation to dance. I don't know, but it happened after Labrie took out a Canadian defenseman along the wall, finished his check.